Three is a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Somewhere in the ancient mystic trinity, you get three as a magic number. The past and the present and the future, faith and hope and charity, the heart and the brain and the body give you three as a magic number. It takes three legs to make a tripod or to make a table stand. It takes three wheels to make a vehicle called a tricycle. Every triangle has three corners. Every triangle has three sides. No more, no less. You don't have to guess. When it's three, you can see it's a magic number. Man and a woman had a little baby. Yes, they did. They had three in the family. That's a magic number. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30.
Yo, dude, my uncle.
3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. Now the multiples of three come up three times in each set of 10.
All right, someone run into the water.
Ten, you get 3, 6, 9, 10, it's 12, 15, and 18. And in the 20s, you get a 21, 24, 27, and it comes out even on 30. Three times 10 is 30. Three times 9 is 27. Three times 8 is 24. Three times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18, 3 times 5 is 15, 3 times 4 is 12, 3 times 3 is 9, 3 times 2 is 6, and 3 times 1 is 3, of course.
And I dig the pattern once more.
3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27,
there we go, Kyle.
30,
yeah.
30.
Now multiply from 10 backwards.
3 times 10 is 30. 3 times 9 is 27. 3 times 8 is 21. 3 times 7 is 21. 3 times 6 is 18. 3 times 5 is 15. 3 times 4 is 12. And 3 times 3 is 9. And 3 times 2 is 6. And 3 times 1.
What is it?
3!
Yeah. That's a magic number.
A settlement.
Yeah, it's spring break.
Sprung brook!
These are my shoes. They're not my shoes.
Hello! I'm Shannon. Welcome to your vlog. We are in Pacific Beach right now. The squad being Ev, Mel, Shannon for the ladies, the boys of 202 minus David plus Teddy and John. And we are headed to Tillamook for some cheese. Yum, yum, yum. Please don't just assume I look like an idiot. We did a clothes swap because I wanted to. I don't know why I did this to myself. I rolled the dice and I was like, no one gets to wear their clothes today. So if, in case you couldn't tell, I am Kyle O'Connell.
I'm Teddy.
Yeah, we're all switched. It looks kind of silly. I look the dumbest. Yeah, we're just ready for a grand old time.
Dude, who cut the cheese? Ev, what are you eating?
So this is a medium white cheddar. It says it's supposed to have a perfectly smooth buttery flavor.
It looks like
we'll see.
I have the cheddar cheese curd. It says available only at Tillamook Cheese Factory.
It's got kind of an oaky afterbirth to it.
Nice.
This one's probably cheese.
Ooh, Monterey Jack. Okay, I'm gonna. Let's just. Okay. Ooh, medium white. Let's see. Let's see who's in town.
Cheers.
Yeah. What?
The hot habanero was really cool. The sharp white is my favorite.
Oh, I'm going in for a piece. Oh my god. This is bomb. I'm here for this one. I'm here, boys.
Ooh. If it ain't Dylan with butter, I can't trust it.
Did you know that butter was the first thing invented at Tim?
What would you say is the most popular ice cream flavor?
Vanilla.
I'm gonna say...
It's vanilla.
It's gotta be vanilla.
Strawberry.
It has to be.
I'll say vanilla. I'll say
strawberry.
All that is.
I was wrong.
Yeah.
Before we leave.
What? Is that you? Are you offering it to me? Thank you, sir. Is this the hot habanero?
It's a pepper jar.
No way, dude. Oh, Kyle. Oh my God.
So it looks
like... Wait, what was wrong with it? Is it getting wet there?
It's got a little bit of sand.
It looks like it's getting wet.
Well, it's been doing steam
drink. He missed. No, he didn't.
No.
Did he take them out?
I wish I could keep up with the constant flow of cheese blocks. They have cheese lights.
Wait and see. So listen, we lost the camera for a little bit, I'm not gonna lie, guys. Went to cheese.
Oh yeah, we went to the Tillamook Creamery, which was really, really fun. We got to sample some cheese, got some ice cream. Then we went to Goodwill. We got awesome jackets. Show them, Leo, show them the back.
You see that? That's pretty slick, hey?
Tillamook cheese, boys.
And now we're walking on the beach here, which is beautiful.
I'm gonna flip the camera. We got this one. The two dummies.
Pretty flat to me.
It's the appearance.
It's the appearance, not the look.
Flat. Flat.
Lots of panning shots in this log.
Oh hey, didn't see.
And I'll follow you into the dark.
Tight. Let's just do it, okay? Let's get it over with. I'm tired of the bullying.
Would you say?
Back of the
would
thought.
You say?
Back of the thought.
You're never
back
in a
thought.
Vlog.
Hey guys, it's my first cameo.
Back of the thought.
I'm really excited to be here.
Okay, that's enough vlog time.
I'd like to thank.
Let's focus on the real show right here. All right.
I'd like to thank all the egotistical friends who just come to life when the camera's on.
Burning
red, the blood of angry men.
Black, the dark of ages past.
Back of the thigh. How can anywhere be in a drought? Look at all this water. What's this?
Oh my God, he just disappeared.
There, it's flat, man. You know what's suck right
you
now?
Like when I can't see
the
back,
big quake.
It looks like you work at
a... We're out day four.
Oh, are we filming?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. We're
I wanted to give an update to the people because yesterday we didn't really do much. We went and visited some homies. Here's the one clip that I shot of that.
Hey.
What was that mug?
This sucks.
I hate this.
This is awful.
Yeah.
We shouldn't have come. I'm out, ski dude.
Oh, hey, we picked up a born hop.
Yes.
Nothing.
Oh okay. My
Wait,
God.
Man, that's deeper than I thought.
Country boys know how to read a river.
Oh, honey.
I love hurting.
Wow, it's great to feel again.
Whoa.
Thank you.
My heart's honestly racing from this.
Oh my God, my feet are totally done.
Living for today, not thinking about tomorrow. Party like the rock stars from the south of Sweden. Shining like a pearl, we're ready for the world. School ends tonight, the pearl is forever.
Wasn't that great?
Where'd it go? Who knows?
Lovely people. Don't even know what that was. So, last full day here. So we're just out on the dunes with the boys. Gonna grab some food, but we might just like a little send a little bit off these Dooney boys. Cause they are looking...
Oh yeah. I definitely think that we're gonna send it. Hey, show them the clip.
Oh, okay, this one? Do a big send off this boy.
Teddy Russell, more like Teddy Lamo.
Go, Liam, go.
My hair blows up when I'm alone. Inside out, I might explode. I shut my eyes and my mouth and my legs just gave out.
All right, in the back of the thigh.
Why in the world would you hear me when I'm down? When I'm down.
I thought you were gonna land on the hard side.
Oh, there they are.
When I'm down. When I'm down. When I'm down.
What, Mom?
I'm stuck.
I get lost in and out when you walk in and out. Get my hair in and out. Yeah. It's stomped in the ground. I'm down. But I'm down. I get lost in and out when you walk in and out. Get my hair in and out. I get stomped in the ground. I'm down.
Kind of.
But I'm down.
Hey, let's go, cheesemakers. Let's get that
when
cheese.
I'm down.